Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how to make a Christmas advent calendar for Christmas. So what you'll need first is your calendar open to December for the year that you're on, okay? And you'll need a Mac computer if you want to know how I'm doing it. So let's get started.
Sorry, my background's a mess, but here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna get all your pictures, go into Keynote. Yeah, you should have two slides that are exactly the same. Like that. And on the second one, we're gonna get a red shape. And then we're gonna put it over. So annoying if it doesn't do what it is. Okay, just keep going. And
what can I do without you? I got no place to go. It'll be lonely this Christmas.
So,
each time I remember the day. to say. I just break down as I look around, and the only things I see are emptiness and loneliness and an unlit Christmas tree. It'll be lonely this Christmas without you to hold. It'll be lonely this Christmas.
Same place.
You remember last year?
Yeah.
And you and I were here. We never thought there'd be an end. I remember looking at you then. And I remember thinking, Christmas must have been made for us. Because, darling, this is the time of year we need love.
Images.
So very, very much.
He goes in the back, and there is your advent calendar. Pretty good.
So guys, come back in part two. I'll be coming out in a couple of days probably. I don't know how long, but stay tuned for that video when we actually put it together and see what it's like.